Going on, PJ 437 Motorsports here again. Back here working on Ginger. Had some rear end noises. Not sure where they're coming from. So we pulled the axles out and the rear diff cover. I'm gonna swap that out with a braced one. I didn't get a chance to record anything earlier. We were kind of in a rush to start getting things done so I get this thing back on the road, since it's my only means of transportation at the moment. But today, throw the brake shoe, the parking brake shoes back on the other side, on the driver's side. Got the passenger side on, just got to make sure it's right. Throw the axles back in, pop in the C-clips and the retainer. Throw the disc back on, the calipers, wheels, diff cover. Tighten up the preloads on the bearings so that it's stronger. Throw the wheels back on. I'm going to change the oil too while I'm in here. And take it for a test ride and see what happens. See if it's still making any of those noises again. But we'll see. Fun days.